Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I will make the sourdough sausage rolls. Let's start the recipe. We start to measure 100 grams of sourdough. As you can see, the sourdough is active. Here we have the 100 grams of sourdough. We put in the mixer. We put some water. We leave a bit of water and we mix. Sourdough. What we need to do to melt a bit the sourdough, we make it like a milk. Put some flour. We mix a bit. Before I close the mixer, I put the butter. Speed 1, we start the mix. And we start gradually to put more flour. Now we start to put a bit more water, slowly, slowly. We put the eggs. Now we put the honey. We put the salt. Now we continue to add the water slowly, slowly. We increase a bit the speed. Now we stop. As you can see, I switched off the mixer and I will leave it for about 20 minutes to rest. We continue to mix after 20 minutes. Now, after 20 minutes, we continue to mix. Now the dough is ready and we can remove it from the bowl and put it on the table. Now a bit water in my hand. Now the dough is ready and we can put it in the container. As you can see, the sausage rolls are ready from top and bottom. It's cooked nicely. Now we enjoy to eat. I see you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, make like, comment, and share the video with friends. See you next time.